Hey, what's up guys? Puffy Mentor here, back with some more rotation recommendations. I'm gonna do a really, really quick one because Rise of Iron launches tonight when this video will go up. And so I am going to preempt and predict the rotation and prove to you that I have scienced the shit out of this and know what the rotation is gonna be before you guys do. So my prediction for this week is going to be Hercules, Hunbats, Chungus, Sobek, and Apollo. So let's just go alphabetically through. Apollo, he is a hunter. He got fairly wrecked when Godembo left the meta, and now that all of the auto attack mages, Sol, Kronos, and Freya are back in the meta, Apollo's like, well shit, I can't go mid lane. What do? Apollo's still good though, like, he's still gonna function as normal. He's still going to be a pain in the dick to gank for me. He's going to be a pain in the ass because he does nothing but split push. I'm going to ban him every duel. Let's move on. Chunga. Chunga is a mage. But she's not good in mid lane, and she's not a hunter mage, and if she goes in solo, she gets wrecked. So what do? Yeah, that's just... Against people who don't understand Chunga, you're gonna do really, really well with her. Against people who understand that her 2 is her only means of escape, and, well... I say that, and then she's just gonna turn around and ult you and stun you for 4 million years. That's a thing. But yeah, no, I like Chunga. But at the same time, I don't like her. I have a love-hate relationship with Chunga. And, yeah, just don't play her in Conquest. I think is the answer. She runs out of mana really, well, actually not really quickly, but reasonably quickly. Anyway, Chunga. Hercules is up next, and sadly, he's also up next for A to Z Jungle, and I hate playing Hercules. I'm not very good at Hercules, and I hate playing him, so it's not a good combo. Hercules is Hercules. He's gonna be a raid boss. He's gonna be nigh on unkillable once he gets some items online. He does way too much feckin' damage. Why, Hi-Rez? Why are you gonna make warriors unkillable and do a lot of damage? Why dis? Hercules is gonna Hercules. And when he needs to be played, he gets played. Otherwise, he's just kinda Hercules. And Hercules is gonna Hercules. The best character on this week's rotation is by far Hunbats. Non-existent before level 5. But once you hit level 5 and you've got your CDR online, you are the ult bot for the century. His Fear No Evil ultimate is just really, really good for dispersing and spacing a team fight. And like just controlling the flow of a battle. He's got really good mobility between Somersault and Sacred Monkey. He has a cone that does a thing. Hunbats and Vermana are the only two gods from memory that have a cone that just do a thing. And that thing is damage. And that's it. That's just it. Hunbats. I have my yo-yo days with Hunbats. Some games I go 10-0 and other games I go 0-10. That's just the way Hunbats works. He's pretty good on consoles too. Just don't play on 400 ping like I do and you'll be fine. That's Hunbats. And finally, we have Sobek, and we're gonna give him his booty skin because his booty is the best booty. Sobek. He's seen some play, dude. I mean, he's not first pick, first ban material, because for some reason Terra is. Don't ask me why. I really, really hate Terra. I don't know if you've noticed, but I really don't like Terra. And I don't know if she is overvalued or I'm just shit with her. It's probably a combination of both. But, anyway. Sobek. I like Sobek. Sobek, Brobek here, is good guy Sobek. And he's gonna be flinging you all over the place. I like Sobek. Sobek's cool, and he has this ball of pirate skin. I mean, what's not to love? Anyway, guys, that is my prediction for the rotation recommendations. If it's incorrect, well, fuck it, this video is staying up and I will put in. I'll put annotations on the screen where I fucked up. And honestly, it assuming Hi-Rez haven't thrown me for a loop, this is going to 100% be tonight's rotation. And yeah, take that, Hi-Rez. Get predicted. I revealed your free rotation before you did. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.